गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू गॉन थ्रू द प्रॉपर्टीज एंड फार्मूलाज विच आई हैव सेंट यू यस्टरडे. सो नाउ आई विल यूज़ वन ऑफ द फार्मूला टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम. एंड दिस इज द गिवन प्रॉब्लम. गिवन द जनरल वेक्टर ए इज इक्वल टू साइन 2 फाइव इंटू ए फाइव इन सिलेंड्रिकल कोऑर्डिनेट्स. फाइंड कर्ल ऑफ ए वेक्टर एट कॉमा पाई बाई फोर कॉमा ज़ीरो. So if they have not mentioned cylindrical coordinate system, so it is easy to identify in which coordinate the given formula or given problem is. Phi theta, if phi theta are present, then it belongs to spherical coordinate system. If r, phi and z is present, then it belongs to Cartesian or rectangular coordinate systems. Now they have given only phi. If phi is present, then it belongs to cylindrical coordinate system. So that is only the difference, or that from that only you can identify in which system the given problem is. So in cylindrical problem solution is like this. In cylindrical system, curl of or curl A is given by, so in the formula they have mentioned H instead of A, so but the given formula is in the form of A. That's why I have written the formula in terms of A. Curl into H is the given formula, but I have modified it A because the given term is A. Instead of writing H, I have written A. So and remaining formula is same. Wherever you get H, you just write A. Okay, this is the given formula. AR term, phi term and z term. Okay, look at this. AR is equal to 0 because R term is not there in the given question. That's why AR is equal to 0. Phi is there, so sine 2 phi, phi term is there, that's why I written sine 2 phi. Z term, that's why AZ is equal to 0. Okay, next use that formula, the same formula use. Curl of A is equal to same formula, so 1 by R rho AZ divided by rho phi. So here AZ term is 0, that's why I have written it as 0. Next minus dapa A phi divided by dapa Z. A phi is sine 2 phi, so in place of A phi I have written dapa sine 2 phi dapa z into ar, plus here dapa ar is 0 plus dapa az is also 0. Here you are going to get 0, that is 0 minus 0 will get 0. Ar is 0, az is also 0, so 0 minus 0 will get 0. Next is 1 by r is same. Daba r a phi divided by daba r in place of a phi I have written sine 2 phi divided by daba r, and r is a constant, so you have to differentiate, that is partial differentiate with respect to the r. Now find out the solution. 0 minus daba sine 2 phi divided by daba z, the partial differentiation with respect to the z, so this term will become 0 AR plus this is 0 A phi plus sine differentiation, you will get sine 2 phi. If you differentiate, you will get sine 2 phi by R AZ. Remaining is sine 2 phi by R in AZ direction. And also in the question they have mentioned find curl of A vector at 2, 5, pi by 4, 0. At this point we need to find the curl. Okay, look at this. These are the points, so what they have given, 2, pi by 4, 0. So this is R phi z. So don't get confused with the Cartesian or rectangular coordinate system. So they're going to use rho in case of Cartesian also, and in place of that they're going to use rho. There in Cartesian system they'll use, in place of r they're going to use rho. Don't get confused, r, phi and z. Okay. R is equal to 2, phi is equal to pi by 4, z is equal to 0. Curl of A, this is what we got from the problem. Sine 2 phi, in place of phi just substitute pi by 4 divided by 2, you will get 0.5 in AZ direction. So this is what the solution of the given problem is. And one more problem is there, which is related with a spherical coordinate system. So given that the general vector A is h is equal to 2.5 a theta plus 5 a phi in spherical coordinates, find the curl of h at 2, pi by 6, 0. This is the same problem, but it is in spherical coordinate system. So if they have not mentioned the spherical coordinate systems, you can identify it easily, because you can look at this theta and phi. Theta and phi will be there in spherical coordinate system. Okay, it will not be there in Cartesian or cylindrical coordinate system. If theta and phi are present, then it belongs to spherical coordinate system. Use spherical coordinate system formula which I have sent you yesterday, and so try to solve this problem. Follow the same procedure, but you need to use spherical coordinate system formula. Okay, thank you.